Hello everybody, welcome back to Firewatch. Now this episode won't have any commentary because my audio file, it's unusable. I had the gain up too high and yeah, I goofed. Sorry about that. But yeah, without further ado, please enjoy the game.
Something with the soil out here too. It's all gritted off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
And there is all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech. I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. I found their main monitoring desk.
Oh my god, what do you see? Seriously, at this stage, I'd believe just about anything.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it. There's some sort of monitor. I don't know what it does. Maybe air quality or something?
Maybe they're keeping data on everything that could impact our moods.
That looks possible. This is crazy. Okay. Shit. Got another clipboard here that confirms that they're tracking our movements. The log they've got tracks the movement of 4 subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
What about the other 2?
Maybe the missing girls?
Like, they're still out here and these people are following them?
Maybe. It's possible, right?
But then why haven't you seen them?
I don't know.
We'll talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
They've got a map with all sorts of paths and areas marked out on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
Some of their descriptions seem like uncharitable ways of describing me, yeah. Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. I think this thing is responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk.
Dig through it.
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments. About the 2 of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
You have a boyfriend, Javier?
What the fuck?
Wish you hadn't left that out.
I don't. I didn't. This is insane. I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Look, maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. I mean, the grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, oh, so fucking wound up!
Look, it's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do. There's smoke coming from the site. I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
This receiver just picked something up.
What? What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up frequencies. It's how I found the reports last night, and it's going off now.
It just picked up a frequency?
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Don't do that!
I know, I know. Everything has gone to total shit, but you gotta live a little. You gotta lull, Hank.
No, you're right, Dee. I can't think of any good reason why you wouldn't want your decision-making inhibited right now.
My thinking is, I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is, I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are. Last thing I need is another big crossword breakthrough.
Huh.
Dee, I found some sort of supply bag. Light camping gear, some clothes, you know, basics. But it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you?
It is not me.
Oh my God, go.
I'm going.
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
It's a tape of us talking down at the site. Sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my God, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Wrong.
Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah. I suppose you're right.
I know.
Hey, you... You didn't actually make that call, right? To the other lookout? It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked, I kinda just wish I hadn't.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
Freezing in here. Is anybody down there? Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh, gosh.
And also he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. I'd say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a, you know, with it dad.
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied, and just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.